Thank you. Major Veronica Lawrence, speaking Scorpion ready.
Problems here with the dew settling on it. Okay, we have a nice contrast between the silver against the band and blue and yellow. Nice visual effect there at the very beginning with the lightning starting us with the push up. Nice urgency with the
Yeah, it's cool how you have tight end maps.
a feeling of visual breath that we really need to have with her body and some of the tempo. It's come miles since I saw your last, but it still doesn't have that feeling of breath. Feeling of space. Nice little one. Yeah, nice resolve. Very cool. Yeah, real nice resolution. But I kind of continue with that, even if it's not a problem. Continue with the sort of sultry sort of attitude of the tango until we get into this last movie. Already on the emotional level. Okay, very nice. Some upper body strength. As we arrive there. Punctuation like you did earlier through that.
Rising Sun is one of the most picturesque county seats, and it is the smallest county in the state of Indiana, but it is full of pride. Our next band is Shiner Pride from Rising Sun High School, under the direction of Ron Eads. The drum majors are Veronica Lattice, Susan Ross, and Keith Short. And band, you may take that field for competition. Thank you. have the Shiner Pride of Rising Sun High School under the direction of Ronnie and Laney Grog, the guard instructor. Thank you, band, for that beautiful performance. Thank you.
Field commanders, is your band ready? Rising Sun High School Marching Band, you may take the field in preliminary competition.
Thank you.
Rising Sun Marching Band past honors include 8 straight Regional Division I ratings and state finalists in 1997 and 1998.
Short. Is your band ready to take the floor in exhibition?
Field Commanders, is your band ready? Rising Sun High School Marching Band, you may take the field in finals competition.